everybody, my name is Eli Jim. Welcome back to another episode of Survival Games. This episode we are playing on Drybone Valley. Pretty cool map. I don't play it that often, but pretty cool from what... Oh my gosh, you took all of my iron armor. That's not nice. I don't appreciate... Oh crap, somebody lit TNT. Alright, so yeah, this is a pretty cool map. Rather large. Like, it's really big, actually. It's not even rather large. It's just, like, huge. I think it might be in comparison to Survival Games 1 in terms of, like, size. So that's pretty awesome. So yeah, I'm kind of weird opening crates now without doing the super super secret setting. Just a couple of minutes ago, I recorded my 7th episode of Survival Games challenges, and the challenge I got that time was I had to, every time I opened a crate, I had to go into the options and click the super secret settings button. So if you don't know what the super secret setting button does, basically it's a bunch of like video filters. It makes Minecraft all weird. Like, for example, it'll make Minecraft black and white, or eventually it even flips Minecraft upside down. Luckily I didn't get to that point, because that would have been impossible to play as. But yeah, if you want to see how I did there, you can go check it out. But yeah, super secret setting. I'm not gonna do that now. I was gonna say thanks for all the challenges, and thank you for all the challenges. I'll say it now, thank you for all the challenges, but I usually don't like talking about other series when I'm doing a different series, so let's just focus on the series at hand, which is regular old survival games without any old secret, super secret settings or any of that weird crap that kids do these days. I really don't even know. Okay, let's go. First of all, I can use this bone to dye all my stuff, which is always nice. Thank you very much. Okay. Should I go up here? Should I go over there? Should I go... Oh, cool, that's kind of a big mountain, actually. So I've never been to this part of the map. Usually I hang out around the train or one of those town areas. Oh, crap, son. Yeah, chunk error. Chunk error alert. Oh, person. There's a person. I want to see if there's a crate in here. Well, there's a person. Don't know what else to say about that, really. It's a person. Not much else to say. People are cool. Sometimes people aren't jerks. When people aren't jerks, sometimes people are cool. But of course, in this case, he's probably gonna be a jerk, because this is the survival games. Oh, crap. What's that? Why did you just light up randomly? I'm not sure how to feel about it lighting up randomly. Should I feel happy that it's lighting up? Should I feel sad that it might be lava or something? I'm just gonna leave. There wasn't even anything in there anyways. Oh, snap. How did I miss that the first time? Okay. Okay, anyways, let's just go. I don't even know where we're gonna go, but let's just go. Who cares where we're going? It's about the journey, not the destination. Isn't that what they always say in, like, those inspirational quotes or what freaking ever? I don't even know. okay, let's do some things. Let's do some things. We can do this. We should write a song about inspirational stuff. I don't even know. Expect me to know. Oh, no, I'm in the cobwebs. I'll get all the cobwebs. I believe in myself. That's all you gotta do. You just gotta believe, you know? There we are. Okay. Looks like this place has already been raided. Oh, no, it hasn't. Okay. The doors are just open. I just want to say that's, like, the perfect crate, because I got a stone sword and arrows for my bow. So that's kind of amazing, actually. Footsteps? I thought I heard footsteps. Oh, look, another bow. That's what I always wanted. Okay, seems to be it. Checking out the corners. Checking out here. Seems all legit. Let's go up. Nice. Yeah, that was pretty cool that we decided to go here, you know? Another stone sword. Pair that. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Also got an arrow with four bows. Did I really say an arrow with four bows? That'd be amazing if I had an arrow with four bows. Okay, anyways, let's just go up here. There is another crate up there. I just realized I just had this vision. I didn't actually have a vision. I just saw it like a regular human being. I'm sorry, I'm a big fat phony. How am I supposed to get that? Oh, gosh, there's two crates up there. I'm going to dedicate my life to figure out how to get up there, because two crates are always good and juicy. Crap, okay, that has to be the way. How is that not the way? Okay. No! Okay, I hate how I take, like, fall... I hate how it's, like, just enough to take one fall damage. It's really annoying. Okay. Oh, crap! Oh, it's so annoying how it's, like, just enough to do damage. It's really incredibly annoying, in fact. Okay, I need to do it before like the stairs come up. Okay, if I don't get it this time, I'll just see if there's another way. But I didn't even jump there. That doesn't count. Doesn't count. It does not count. I don't even know if this is possible. Is this possible? Probably isn't. Oh yeah, that is impossible. Well, there has to be another way, isn't it? Right? Right? Never give up. Never surrender. Never do things. I don't even know. Dang it, I need to get up there. I really need to get, I want to get up there. I really want to get up there, basically. Basically what I'm saying is I want to get up there. What's up here? Oh, this is where I was. Isn't that great? Okay, this has to be the way. There's no other way. There's literally no other way. So, no! Okay, I need to not, like, fall onto the stupid, I'm just wasting time, basically. That's basically what I'm doing. I should do something else. Okay, if I don't get it in the next couple of tries, I'm actually gonna leave. That's what you get, ship. You don't have my companionship anymore. Hey, maybe I can at least reach that crate by just jumping towards it. Oh, yay, I did it. Okay, I didn't get the second one, but you know what, I'm okay with that. I at least got that one, so I think that was pretty cool, to be honest, if I do say so myself. Okay, we got TNT. Okay, let's just end it on the good note of actually getting that one crate, at least. Can I fall down there? Oh, I can. Maybe there's something over here. Oh, is that a... Can I take that? I haven't been there. Is there a way to get in there? There has to be. Okay, maybe if I just go around. Oh, snap. There's a guy right there. There was seriously a guy right there. So I'm going to leave, I think. I think that might be the best course of action. I took all the stuff except that, like, two crates. So you knock yourself out with those two crates, man. I mean, the first one is hidden. The second one is on top of the stupid boat that you can't even get to. So that's fun. Bye-bye, Iron Chestplate Man. You were a good friend. I wish I knew you better. Yeah, just waste arrows. I'll take your arrows. Are you sure? Is he actually drawing his bow? That'd be amazing. I want your arrows. Give. Oh, crap, that's a person. Okay, he's out of view. Where do I go from here? This is a really big map. I just realized, like, how big this is. Let's go this way. There's a guy right over there. He went out of view, though. So let's just go. There's nothing else we can do. I really want to get a kill. I've gone to the arena deathmatch a lot, but... I haven't gotten a kill in a while. Like, maybe, I want to say, like, 4 episodes I haven't gotten a kill. So that might be an issue to some people, which I would like to remedy. But I would need more armor, and I only have boots and helmet, so... Yeah, that's right, boots and helmet. Alright. Okay, here we are, some sort of Indian campsite. We got ourselves a bow. Let's go over here. I've never been to this part of the map, so it's kind of cool. Hopefully just, I can't even talk. What was that? Let's see if we can get some crates. How about that? Oh, what's this? It's a piece of leather. Whoa. It's just what I've always wanted. Oh, snap. There's two crates. Golden helmet. Just what I always wanted. I can burn some things. Yay. Feathers. I guess feathers are kind of useful, but yeah, I'm not going to waste... I guess I can make arrows, but I don't have flint. I have sticks, but I'm not going to waste... Okay, golden leggings, that's something. We got one. We got one, ladies and gentlemen. Let's burn the rest of my stuff that I don't need. Such as that. And that. Hey, it's like throwing a wooden sword in. It's like adding logs to the fire. Okay, that's good. Very good indeed. Very, very good. Has to be some more crates than the other TPs, right? Right. I don't even know. Right. The word. Oh, snap! I found the enchantment table in this map, guys. I got it. Okay, now at least. I don't think I'm gonna be able to enchant anything. Maybe there's a chance. I don't think there's enough animals. Well, at least I know where it is for next time. It is in the Indian campsite, next to the bridge or whatever. The bridge. I guess it's a bridge. I meant the boat, but I mean, I guess a bridge works also. Because there was a bridge, actually. There was, like, a log bridge. There was a log bridge to get here. It was, like, a log that fell over, and they're using it as a bridge. Because multitasking. That doesn't even have to do with multitasking. What I meant was it served two purposes. It served as a log, and it served as a bridge. Isn't that just an inspiration of what you could be in life? That log can inspire you. It can make you sit down and think, wow, I can do two things if I wanted to. I could be a human being, and I could play video games. Wow, this is great. Oh, can I take that? Oh, yes, I can. I forgot about that. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm okay with this. Yeah, I'm very much okay with that, in fact. It's the most okay I've ever been with anything in my entire life. Alright, so there's actually lots of like brewing stands in here. Does that have any significance? Can you use that for anything? Is there like a thing you can use them for? Is there. I don't even know. Okay, arena match. Let's see if we can get a last second crate. Of the waterfall or something, maybe. One piece of leather. Oh crap, son, three people. Three people. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Alright, well, I'm hoping I get a kill in the arena deathmatch because, as I said, I haven't gotten a kill in a little bit. Okay, let's hope there's a crate up here. And then, if I get a chest plate, I think I'll be good, even if it's just a leather. Even if it's just a leather chest plate. I will be happy. And that's all you'd want in life, right? To be happy. And that's what I would be if I got a leather chest plate. And that's my story of why I want a leather chest plate. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Okay. So, yeah, Mac Creators, if you could just give me a leather chest plate. I'd appreciate it. I really would. You're pretty cool. I'm pretty cool indeed. All right, last second crate, last second crate. Are we ready for the last second crate? The last second crate. Oh no. Oh, I'm never gonna get that. Am I? Oh, am I? Am I? Oh, I got an apple. I got an apple. What are you doing? Oh, I didn't get the apple. No, it didn't save. Oh, whatever. It's just an apple. What would you do with an apple, anyways? Apples are overrated. Oh, I got a second fishing rod, though, so I guess that's something that was totally worth getting. Wow, I got a second fishing rod. Okay, you know what we need to. Oh, someone's shooting arrows at me. Well, first all I can do is just take the arrows. So thank you, appreciate it. Okay, I'm gonna pseudo team with the golden armor guy because he needs some help. And what kind of a friend I'd be? Would I be okay? I mean, I'm not really a friend. I'm not really his friend at all, actually. I'm kind of just some jerk on the internet. Okay. Okay. Oh, dude, I almost got him. Come on. Like, I got like a bunch of good arrow shots on him, and I hit him a lot. I missed all those sword hits. Oh, well, I want to see how much damage I did to him. Well, it's gonna take a forever for them to finish the fight because he's gonna run around in circles and stuff. But anyways, I think that was a pretty good game. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Run, run, run. You can do it. You can do it. Anyways, like, yeah. Hope you guys have enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
I don't even know. I'm not claiming to know.
Oh! Oh my gosh!
Okay. I'm not gonna do that. Well, I mean, okay, can I, like, get there without...